Bell Jr. is a contemporary gospel and worship artist who recently released a new single.
He's joining us now to share his story. And before we get started, how did you get into gospel music?
Gospel music for me was a big transition because I had done secular up until I turned 21, which is the year that I found the Lord.
Okay.
So with that change, I didn't want to do secular anymore. Mm-hmm. And gospel music, I actually took about 2 years to really learn what it meant to be a Christian because it is a lifestyle. Mm-hmm. But 2 years later, I did my first Christian project, and 7 years later, now at 30 years old, I haven't looked back since.
Wow. Tell us about the event that sort of turned your life around.
I was driving down the highway, and I fell asleep behind the wheel of my car. And, you know, in that moment, I felt real shook up, honestly, but the realization that somebody was there watching over me that cared about me didn't really come until I had traveled again. And I realized that was the only spot I could have fallen asleep without going off the road or hitting oncoming traffic. And so that was the day I made the decision, I'm living for him.
Wow. And so you say you did secular music before. Did you try to combine that with your faith, your gospel music, to bring it in a new audience?
There's flavor of my upbringing all throughout my music. So, I mean, I've done rock music, R&B. When I was younger, my mom would play, like, Stevie Wonder through the house and Motown, and my dad would play Journey and things like that. Oh. So I've gotten everything, and it's definitely still in my music.
Okay.
Wow. So how did you even choose gospel music? How did you, I mean, is it something that you said, this is great sounding music, I'm gonna do this?
It was not necessarily choosing gospel music, but more so choosing relationship with Jesus.
Gotcha.
And so through that relationship, gospel music just came a part of that.
Gotcha.
So I just wanted to sing about him and sing about what he did for me. And
so you have a new single coming out. Tell us about that.
It's out. Forever came out June 24th.
Okay.
And so it is out. We just found out today that it is number 16 globally.
Oh,
so,
wow.
Yeah, it's on there.
That's
with some of my favorite artists, Maverick City Music and Jordan Feliz, which I'll be doing a show with him here coming on Sunday.
Great.
So, all right.
Great.
Yeah.
So you have two sons. What does this mean for them?
So, Jay, we got to stop for a second here.
Yeah.
So, because actually, Paul is going to perform for us, correct?
Yeah.
All right. And now performing two of his latest songs, Forever and I Believe, here's Paul Bell Jr.
Take it away.
For you are the Most High God, you are the Most High King. So we adore you. There's no one before you. Ooh, said you are the Most High God, and you are the Most High King. So we adore you. There's no one before you. There is no other, no one is greater. Stronger, no either. No one is higher than you, and that's why we worship none greater. There's none greater, there's none greater. So we worship you. There's none greater, there's none greater, there's none greater. So we worship you. There's none stronger, there's none stronger. There's none stronger, so we worship you. Cause you are the Most High God, and we worship you.
I just wanna say this to my son, Jeremiah, always follow your dreams. If dad can do it, you can do it, buddy.
Even though I can't see it, even though I can't feel it, and I don't know how I will make it, but I still believe, but I still believe. Even though I can't see it, and even though I can't feel it, I don't know how I will make it, but I still believe. Lord, I still believe. Lord, I believe that you are working all things. I believe that you are working all things. I believe that you are working all things. Oh, together for my good. This is for the person that I believe that he will fight your battles. I believe that he will fight your battles. I believe that you will fight my battles. Till then it's working for my good. It's working together for my good. Even though I can't see it, it's working together.